creepy, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Hey guys, and welcome to Outlast 2. This is a pretty scary horror game. You can pause that if you want to see that.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Oh, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Camera.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! What the fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Jessica. Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ. La 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 la. What? Who the fuck are you? So, we're in a school. Oh, I really don't like this. Okay, so the crash is there. How are you still alive?
Oh,
Oh, nice. You can literally see what you poured. No, I'm not going to use that.
Jesus.
Okay.
No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Okay. What the fuck? That was exciting. What's that?
People would skin somebody alive. Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn.
I guess. This is so suicidal. Guys. Would you guys go here? I wouldn't. Maybe on Halloween, you never know.
There's not supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck, I wasn't alone out here.
Mi gusta is not the one that I don't fucking know what that means. So, yeah.
Hello? I'm lost and hurt.
Wait, what the fuck was that? What the hell?
Is anybody there? Please.
Hello? Oh, fuck. Why? Dear father, blah blah blah, I don't care. I can read it later, fuck. Look at this fat boy. Fucking prick. Ooh, bandages. Very nice. Batteries! But what in the hell? Can I go inside? Press to open window. Okay.
Oh, fuck!
Wait, what are you recording at all? I don't know.
That's fucked up.
That's creepy as fuck.
Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me.
Yeah, the doors, of course. Let's go inside. Yeah, but fuck you. Hello? Yeah! Run fast as fuck, boy.
Satanas inivicante. Like sick or something. God.
What the fuck? Yeah, if you guys want to read this, just pause the game. What the fuck? Just pause the video.
Familiar smell, almost sweet. They killed their children.
I must.
Oh God.
Yeah, that's not creepy at all. Who the fuck? No. It sound like, what the fuck? This lady, or what the fuck is this? It sound like she has smoked many years. Oh, fuck. Put on your glasses.
God.
Whoa.
Oh, Jesus.
Who? Then you'll have.
What the fuck?
God wants me dead? Okay.
Creepy ass. Fucker. Fuck. I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. But... Oh, fuck! Hi! Run, 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 fast as fuck, boy. Oh!
Sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been?
Stand in opposition to the Antichrist.
It's not possible.
If we hope to be the
free, okay.
We cannot only try to be like Jesus.
I'm going inside there in the next video, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I talk to you guys all later.